West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee on Saturday requested the Ministry of Railways to not send any Shramik Special trains to the state till May 26, as officials are busy in relief work after the havoc wreaked by Cyclone Amphan. The letter from the State Chief Secretary Rajiva Sinha to Chairman of Railway Board V K Yadav on May 22 stated that the state had been severely impacted by Super Cyclone Amphan, which caused extensive damage to the infrastructure.